College hoops tonight, Lincoln Land at home hosting Danville Area. Second half, it's Eddie Longmire making moves toward the basket. He's going to score the bucket for two. Then it's Michael Cameron dishing to Andrew Weaver, who drains a three, but Danville's going to pick up the win on the road. It's Kamen Meyer with the hoop and the harm as he goes the other way. Danville picks up the victory, 71-55.